that was a nasty business. Weird. The Clive house still give people the creeps. Just last year, a boy was murdered there. Unexplained. His brother found him. All cut up. Police couldn't find a clue.